Hi guys, it's Jonathan here. Today I'll be telling you some news because Toronto has been taken off the schedule, sadly. The next race will actually be Iowa, and Brayley Hall is leading.